Yes. We are back.
You know what makes me mad?
What?
My watch is already at 15%.
My phone is at 14%.
I don't do anything on my watch.
Yeah.
But tell time.
The power of a watch. Alright. So, I need to eat. Oh man, most of my food's about to go bad. Consume. You feel stuffed. You know what? I'm gonna keep stuffing my face. What you gonna do about it? It probably is you. Thought I just broke my game for a second. Alright, so what do we got today? Season goals. Extract crude oil with water pumps one time. Reach calibration number 8 on any weapon. Draw one legendary gun blueprint from the wish machine. But I thought I already did that. Hold on. Alright, we'll keep trying it, I guess. Oh, it hasn't actually gone all the way up yet. Okay. Dang.
What?
I need 6 more to get the legendary SOCR, the Last Valor Frag Assault Rifle. Why? Oh. Okay, claim that. Let's see. Fishing. I need to do that. I have yet to do that still. Crops.
You gonna go do Carnival of Doom?
Yeah.
Just gotta. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 chicken wings left.
Alright. I'm just getting more corn planted. I'm a corn farmer. Let's go over here. Yeah. Now I should be able to make fish bait. Whoa. Alright, cool. Got fish bait. Got my fishing rod. Oh yeah, Butterfly's Emissary Crate 1.
Oh yes, open those.
Open all 4. Yes.
They give you blueprints.
Let's see. a barrel of premium fuel, 27 cosmetic tokens, a grenade, and celebrate the action. Cool.
It's actually an emote.
It's actually called an action. Okay. Took the amazing mix and refined it even more for a burn that's extra thorough and efficient. Alright, showing that I got more blueprints. Oh! Don't have enough yet, though. Big sad. And neither for that one. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Yes, yes they are.
Stitches it up.
What is this? Oh, it's a cardboard box.
Do you think we eat the chicken wings of small chickens? Because I've never seen a full-size grown chicken wing.
Only in your brain, love. Only in your brain. The wings of small chickens. There we go.
Let's put all this.
H. This is waste plastic. Hey! What's up, Lucin? Lucifer, how you doing? Unrefined iron ore. How to get mine? Wow. Let's get all this sorted in real quick. That is not the right one. Yeah, that is not the right one. Are you telling me what to do, woman?
I am. Look, if you still worked with us, Lucy would tell you to.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, this one's covered in buffalo sauce now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey. My hands before I
got some sugar.
Before I touch my computer keyboard?
Mm-hmm.
No matter how clean I wipe my fingers.
Alrighty. So let's run over to the junkyard. Get this over with, because I am behind. Okay, so there's fertilizer in there currently. Cool. Damn. Aluminum ingot. Okay. Hold up then. How do you make aluminum ingots? I don't know. I guess I haven't unlocked that yet.
No, you haven't.
Oh wait, I'm dumb.
That's why the engine had a lock sign on it.
Closest teleporter would be this one. It's gonna cost me some of that, but that's okay. We're not here to waste time. Oh my lord, I completely forgot my bike was almost broken. It's alright, we'll be okay. I hope. Excuse me. No. I'm being shot at currently. Oh, it's a waterfall. I wonder what that sound was. What the fuck? Bad idea. Oh man, I'm not high enough level for that. Dive away! Oh, come the fuck on, dude. Good lord. To hell with that. I was not expecting to get ganged up on like that. I do not have the right weapons for that. Well, that's my turn. Very.
I mean, it is a garlic prom wing too. So, it's not that upsetting, but it's still upsetting.
I hear things walking around.
Because there's soldiers that walk around there. We get a lot of back shots in here too.
Get that first person mode. Bitch. Oh, I did not mean to eat that. I need to start remembering my keybinds. That's a machine gun. cool. That's one way to kill a machine gun, I guess. Just swing a knife at it. Oh yeah, I see you. Actually, I got a better idea. See how good my throwing arm is. Reload. Meh. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have any stims. I forgot about that.
I'm ready to come save you.
No, it's okay. I got it. You don't want a new chair?
Can't
oh, hell. There they are. That's on 8. Shit, I don't want that. Don't want that on 8. Put that right there. Any more throwables that I got? Molotov! That's better. Not really, but it's better than nothing. Oh, is that so? Y'all over here? No. Aha. Go ahead and prep number 8. Bitch. Love that. Don't you dare throw that at me. Oh, thought he had a grenade in his hand. Damn, I missed. Didn't that time. Alright, let's go ahead and activate this. Then we'll run in here. Ah, hell. 6. Okay, that's reloaded. Good, good, good. What's in here? Ah, so that's how you get on the roof. Ripple and space-time detected. Oh. What happened to my game? There we go. Damn. Right. I think I might be overshooting him. Hold up. Yep. Bitch! Nobody down there. Let's try over... Oh, man. This is a big complex. Okay, well... Open. Scout set frag. Okay. I'm gonna leave that for right now. I'll have to check it in a minute. Babe, how do I respond to that? Zero information, just that.
Fellow computer has his error.
Oh, hello.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, back at it. Storage crate. What in the world? Where is everything? There's two elite enemies here. Oh, yay. I am a sneaky boy. You bitch. You bitch. Pink. Okay, I'm gonna keep getting stuck on this fucking ceiling. Eh. Think I can hit this shot? I think I can. I took too long. Fine. What? This dude is on his back. There they are. Oh, I am completely out of Molotovs. Big sad. Goodbye. Damn, 1100 damage. Okay, all I gotta do now is defeat the elite enemies. Not too sure where they are. Bitch. Oopsies. Am I just dumb? Like, where's this dude at? Is he over here? Oh yeah, I bet you he's up here. Oh cool! I have this thing! He's not up here. Well, I was kind of hoping. Wow. Okay. Huh.
17 secure deviant holders in my house right now.
Oh, yeah? Damn, nobody covered you, bro. Because you are all dead. What's up here? Absolutely nothing. Alright. We're going that way. Cool, that's nice and reloaded. We're gonna go over here first. Ah, here we go. Oh, he ran around the side, man. Get back here. Bitch. I see. He was over there. I know, I'm leaning forward a lot right now. Getting locked in. Uh-huh. You thought. Alright. Back the way I came. Damn. La-da-dee. Yep, just gonna run across. There was. There was someone standing there, but now you breathe out of a hole in your head. Okay, cool. I can't break those. Nothing in here. Nothing in there. There's your stuff. Bish, where? Bitch. I feel in my bones that he is down there. Oh. Let me just heal real quick. Yeah, that was a little too close. Oh, there's a cooldown on it. Okay. I think I'm ready now. Reload and drop down. Okay, yeah, mistakes were made. Dude, just peek out. Go ahead. Peek again. You gotta reload a lot, my guy. Okay. Wow. That's cool. I will take those. Thank you, thank you. Get all my arrows back real quick. Oh yeah, I gotta go do the Carnival of Doom. Go ahead and drink some water.
Did you hear that?
Dude, you are late. Everyone is dead. Respawned up here. Damn. I think I just laid them all out. Let him have his way. I probably wasted a lot of ammo doing all that. But that's okay. That is okay.
Welcome to the Carnival of Doom. Step right up and join me in this joyful game of roulette. Don't worry, the game is simple. A gun with 6 chambers, 5 loaded, and only 1 empty. A thrilling 1 in 6 chance of survival awaits you all. May the odds be in your favor. Now, let the fun begin. Ah, the first unlucky soul.
I want that gun.
So sorry. I guess none of that military training came in handy. Bye-bye. Who's next? Come on, don't be shy. How about you? Well, well, well. It seems none of you held the winning card. Oh, hold on. There's one more guest who hasn't played yet. My sincerest apologies for such a mistake. Allow me to make it up to you. How about we start a new round between you and me? Now the odds are down to 50-50. One shot for you, one shot for me.
What? Win the game against Chuckles. Accept the challenge.
I can't wait to see how the Wheel of Fate turns. Guess who will be kissed by that fatal bullet? You or me? You decide who to pull the trigger. Take your time and give it a good think. What a do or die moment. That should be long enough. Tell me your choice. Take control of your own fate. Very brave. A tribute to you. I'll be delighted to determine your fate.
Damn, I failed. Okay. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna sit through this cutscene again.
I told you to hit Q. Gonna let you do it again?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see how the Wheel of Fate turns! Guess who will be- You decide- That should be long enough! I didn't quite expect that. But if you say so... I'll be delighted to determine your fate.
I was curious, okay? Skip. Just hit Q.
Before you talk to Chuckles.
Oh. So I need to go do that before I interact with him?
What does he say?
View commissions, open Wikipedia, open season shop.
Waste of time, but I can be patient for you.
Oh ho ho. Damn it. No, there's no more stealth. Okay. Just kill me. Just kill me. I'm gonna back you into this corner. Death via bludgeoning. Yeah. No, he noticed me as I was crouched to walk behind him.
You.
Give up. Blech. Alright, it's gonna kick me back to this. Nope, I think it just kicked me back out. Okay. That's alright.
Why didn't you kill him?
I tried to sneak up behind him, but he noticed me as I was walking up.
You could've still killed him.
Yeah, I couldn't attack him.
You're immediately what?
What button's that?
Three.
Investigate.
They keep changing the two bullets' positions through this. That's why he always wins. Now that there's nobody helping him, his crazy game can finally be over. Our friend deserves to have a taste of failure.
How the wheel of fate turns. Guess who will be kissed by that fatal bullet? You or me? You decide. That should be. Take control of your own fate. Very brave. A tribute to you.
Boodoo doll. I now have a voodoo doll. Oh, come on. They all spawned in when I was... God damn it. Hold on, I gotta run. And... home. Bye. Okay. Can I make another one? I need more glass. Don't have any stone. Of course not. Can I make a better tool? Bet. 20 seconds. New armor mod. Right, let's get some rock. Hello, my boy. Gonna take 4 minutes. All right, which one's next? Lone Light. Are you ready to start your quests? Well, before I get too far,
you need to fix your shit.
I need to fix my bike. Oof, yeah. She was a little busted. Don't I have, oh yeah, 47 memetics. I need to use these. Let's see. Brewing barrels, water pump. Let's do...
I honestly don't know how long I'll sit in this chair.
Yeah.
My back is starting to hurt.
Yeah,
I'm tired.
Yeah.
Then I feel warm, but not to be kind of warm.
That's fair. All right, let's see how well this works. A mackerel. Another mackerel. Come to me, little mackerel.
What role tasks do you have?
Let's see. I have 11.
I didn't say how many, I said what?
Lone light, seeker flavors, a restart, materials matter. There's a dragon hair, morphic decoy, feed the children, cult FM, fragments of a memory, ghost of the past, revenge expert.
Said you did not have to read all of them to me.
Oh. Claim. Cool. Running through the woods. Back to my house so I can get my sanity and health back. All the way full. Oh, hey. I have all of that, so now I can go bam. Open up you. Deposit you. Deposit you. All of my paper dolls.
Why do you have so many paper dolls?
I don't know. I just kept getting them for a while. Pan-fried fish. I got a safety cone! I'm using the safety cone.
No.
What?
I'm using the safety cone.
Fine, I'll stay with my french fries then.
I'm ready.
There go! How much? Got plenty of that. Got plenty of that. Yeah, we're good. What?
Right,
I was saying hello to my beaver. Because I created the team. Yeah, but I was already in a team whenever you sent me yours. I'm getting better at riding this bike. Ask you about Rosetta, maybe?
Hey.
No character dialogue.
I just have another job.
Her mouth isn't moving.
Believe me, I could tell you plenty about Rosetta. But how about you do me a favor first, huh? Your former comrades and the Mayflies may have left something behind that I could use. I've got
what do
a
you
client
need?
Interested in Mayfly artifacts. One item in particular, but I'll take whatever you can find. There's always a market for that kind of thing. There's an industrial area near here, infested with deviants. The Mayflies were holed up there just before they launched their raid. I'm hoping they left behind some artifacts, maybe even the one my client is looking for. You bring me back whatever Mayfly artifacts you find, and I'll tell you what I can about Rosetta. Good luck out there. Hey! Yeah, once I knew what happened to my team, I had no reason to stick around Deadsville anymore. The journey could have been worse, all things considered. And while business is still slow, I gotta say, it's a lot nicer to be here in Myers Market than in Deadsville. Although, the food here could really use some spicing up.
She's got too
for
much
example,
for
you. Have yep. you ever heard of something called sofrito?
Banzi branded chips?
No, it's a base sauce for cooking. It used to be really popular in Latin America and the Mediterranean. Usually, you cut up a bunch of garlic, onion, peppers, tomato, and cook them all together. It's supposed to be super aromatic. Ooh, or what about feijoada? I've only heard of it, but it's supposed to be this rich bean stew with beef or pork, and when you eat it...
She's using me for ingredients.
Even if you did, I don't know how to cook something like feijoada. But I do have an idea where we might be able to find some good recipes. There's an old house near Sunshine Farms to the west. The locals say an old man who was a master cook used to live there. He and his family were killed by deviants over a decade ago, but I can't help but wonder if he left any recipes behind. Obviously, I'd hate for those recipes to be lost forever, so if you can find any, then rest assured that I'll pay you well for them.
Bet. Head to Hearst Industries.
Rabbit!
Oh.
is what the for their assault on Rosetta.
Hello, storage crate.
Holy shit.
Oh, this wasn't even the spot. That's a dog! Corrupted wolf. Beast meat. I'm running.
Just pop down, baby.
Ah! I'm coming. Damn. Tried to round the corner a bit faster for you. Probably.
Have left clues for us. Let's follow their trail and see where it leads.
Oh, yeah. What about that one? To your left. Oh, he didn't even drop anything.
Yes. Whatever it is, I get
it. Huh. Do we want to follow the little things on the ground?
The little things on the ground.
Let me grab, there we go.
I need the mental crate.
Yes. Not in there. Is it in the buildings? I found a regular storage crate. Why can't I open? Oh, that's why. Why are you dying?
Did you not hear my fucking cough?
Oh no, I heard your cough. Pretty sure everybody heard your cough. Yeah. Hi. There's a trash can in the bathroom.
This must be where they gathered. Let's go inside.
Fish! Oh, yeah.
Marco certainly understood the risks. And no doubt, he made his sister proud. So many lives lost. Men and women willing to sacrifice themselves for the greater good. Doesn't make it any easier, though.
To the next building. Oh. Damn, we really did just run all the way through all that. Good point, good point. Not do what I want it to, but that's okay. Nothing in there. La-da-dee, la-da-doo. Yago. What a frog at? Cleaning house over here. Hmm. Yummy beast meat. Bye. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Bye. A lot of scraps. Okay, what about up here? Not seeing pretty much anything.
What?
I'm getting attacked by blowflies. Where is this last crate? It should not be this hard to find. Yeah. Oh, big boy was back apparently. Where could this last one be? Go up the ladder. Up the ladder. I found a ladder. Son of a bitch, go up the ladder. Okay. I might have just found something. Not too sure yet. Just another storage crate. Any luck over there? I can vault over almost anything. I can teleport straight up. But no, the moment I need to go some direction, it's impossible. Thank you. This. Where? Oh! I found a ladder down into the sewers.
Uh-huh.
Did you, oh, you already went down there?
No.
Oh. Well, then what's down here? Oh, I think this might be where the frog is. Okay, yeah. It just takes you all the way outside. Parkour! Wait, did you find it? Bitch. Oh. Well, wanna go ahead and go do that? Cause we're kinda just burning ammo at this point, or at least I am. That's fair. Thank you. making my way to ya. Hello. Wow. Very difficult. Cool, and that's it. Oh, what? It deactivated my teleport again. I can no longer teleport to Myers Market again. Never text and drive. Oh yeah!
Hey there. So, you made it back safe from that former mate life.
Do her lips move for you?
Sometimes.
Exactly why I hired you instead of going there myself. So, find anything my client might be interested in? What's this? A letter home? Huh! My client told me she always felt a letter like this existed, but it had never been sent. That's right. There's an old story about a woman who lived on an island. She would light a lamp every night for her brother, who she knew would be sailing home. And every night, she waited by the lamp, though her brother never returned. Still, the light shone in the window, dispelling the darkness for her and guiding others back home. Point is, some sacrifices are worth remembering, and this is one of those. Thank you. I have some gifts for you. Weapons and armor mods. They're nothing fancy, but they should get the job done for now.
Level 1.
Besides
sourcing collectibles, I also dabble in some black market trading to supplement my income.
Me too.
Don't you dare tell anyone that I'm charitable, because I'm not. But I think you could use these more than my usual clients. In case you don't know how they work, I have some manuals that might help.
I've already used them. Oh, they're greens. They are green.
What is?
Press K to open the gear backpack. Select an armor. Wow. Alright, so what's next? Materials matter. Hold on, I need to get up there. Materials matter. What?
That goes too fast. That's a limit, right? If you want creepy, I can take you to Anna's Toys down there.
I don't have that one. What about secret flavors? Yes. Where's this teleporter at? Oh, it is in the building. I found the teleporter.
I didn't see where you're at.
I'm on the hilltop. Oops, my durability on my gloves is almost out. Who are you talking to?
The bartender.
There's no audio. I don't play games to read. Ouch. We always run into something when we come out of there. What are you, tier 4 now? You said my bike was slow again.
I hope we can recover what Claire's looking for. I'll need to provide some kind of privacy in this place.
Spiders!
Must be the recipes Claire was looking for. Looks like a pretty solid collection of them, too. These should be more than enough for her. Let's head back to Myers Market and give them to Claire.
To the attic. Oops. If there's a second floor, then why is there a ladder? Oh, hey, weapons crate. Isn't there a way to go around and then something over here, something or other? Oh, wait. There was a way you had to do this. I think this is where I got, was it my first paper doll? Oh, hell, I gotta follow the kid.
Mama! Scared!
Stay close to me and your brother, Miha. Hold on to Mama.
I guess that was it. Oh, yeah?
My body hurts.
That's fair. I took a shortcut.
Ah, great! You made it back. Any luck? Teja, alfa whore, chicha. Pico de gallo, salsa, tamales. Oh, can you believe it? Just think of all the work that went into these dishes. Fine-tuning the process over generations, getting all the ingredients, marinating, cutting, cooking it, presenting it on the table. That's what our past was like, you know? That's what we lost. Making food not just to survive, but as a joy. An art, even. I can keep this cookbook safe and try to reproduce it for future generations.
Boink.
You're a good egg.
Yeah, here, that's true.
This is your reward. And why don't you also take this to brighten up your home out in the wilderness?
What'd you give me? You gave me a holographic sight to... Alright. I guess that's how that could work. Home. Before I go to put stuff away, select all 64 items. Yes. Cool. cool.
What level are you at on the battle pass?
I am. Where am I? 51.
About to hit
54. Oh, yeah?
Like, I'm 154.
We're almost done. And there's still 44 days. Oh, man. What about season goals? Claim. Claim. Oh, I need to get more of these. Didn't we want to move?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, like, I'm a male. Males get a full face mask, and me as a woman, I only get a quarter. I only get the night vision.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. In my house. Hold on. 1 second. Okay.
It's called Flirty.
What is this? Unlock aluminum or no? No. I did not.
You also need aluminum or something like that.
The book stand. It's just LPs. Records.
Being a baby.
Oh yeah, he being a baby all right. Yep, I think it's about time that I upgrade my storage. Nope, it's upstairs. We knocked out a couple of them. 2 hours knocked out, 3 missions. Not bad, but not great. Oh. But I think that is it for tonight. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to follow. But I guess I'll probably see you on Wednesday. Pause of Jesus.
No, not quite.
Just flopped.
He's flopped. He's
fluke. Teeth hanging out.
No, that's pose to Jesus. Because it looked just a little TikTok. Pose to Jesus with his Carolina accent.
Anyway. Peace out.